There, it's Rich here from Crafty Gamer Club, and in this video, I'm going to be doing another gathering farm. This time, we're out in Northrend, in the Howling Fjord. Up here, on the southeastern side, on the bottommost map, and then you're near the northern section of that between Camp Winterhoof and Fort Wadvar. Got this little section of woodland just here that backs onto where the snow comes down from the mountains. What I'm going to be farming for is crystallized life, and apparently these guys here, these form vine creepers, have a pretty good respawn time, so I'm just going to go ahead and test that out. Being the types of creatures they are, you can use herbalism, gain extra resources from them that way, but as most people may or may not have that as a bit of an outside kind of thing. You're not necessarily going to come here on a herbalist. You could just be farming purely for the crystallized life. So I'm going to do it from that perspective and just ignore all herbalism for this video. That being said, I'm just going to get straight to it and start to see if there's any sort of route we can take. Going to be killing these guys. See, get on. I'm going to quickly also throw on the old loot appraiser. Remembering at the start this time rather than towards the end. As I said, ignoring opportunity to herb them. Going straight for that quick kill. And quickly loot. And move on to the next one. One go there. Dinosaur gloves. As we can see, to be fair, they are pretty fast coming back in. Bonus there. Some more gloves. and do a quick 10-minute fly around within the area. See what we're getting at the finish. And the spawn's slowing down just a tiny little bit. So getting quick through them so quickly. The target on that one. Coming into the last couple of minutes now. Really nice random drop. Actions. It's unrun. There we go. Over 4 eternal life's worth. Have a lot where it's just grey items, so could potentially have a lot more than that, perhaps. The value isn't, of course, the highest. It's all about things that you can then farm yourself rather than having to go out and buy them off the auctioneers, even with the reduced pricing at the moment. Straightforward. Also got a nice couple of stuff on the auctioneers, maybe. Actually slightly rare sword. And I'll see you again soon in the next one.